Oh, you just have this kind of. Oh, they really build this. If there's a lot water, then you can have this one.
Yeah,
he said, that's the edge.
He said it is. It's really neat when it's neat, but it's not always neat.
So that's it.
Be careful, guys. It's slippery. Yeah, be careful.
You sit on your boat and fall down.
You need help?
No. Well, like you said, if it was right after a rain or something, it would be pretty cool.
True.
I like the tree. It's risky.
If there's a lot of water, sure.
I said it pans out. It's really nice.
Yeah.
I asked him, I said, is it worth going to? And he said, it's pretty cool. It's seldom enough water, but when there is, it's really neat. I'm being mosquito ridden.
Where are we going? Oh. Where's the overlook? Well, if there's a lot of water, then that will be very cool.
That would be a lot of cool.
See this? This is also like water here.
Oh, buddy, yeah.
It says TW plus KS.
No, don't
hit
me
again. Okay.
They're here because it's not really like surrounded with water. In my place, my goodness, when you say falls, it's falls.
Look,
this is just water falling.
This is just like, well, what can you do?
That's my point to you, is it's just like a creek.
Well, That's how it is here. Look at that.
I'm thirsty. Leave me alone, girl. It's so calm, huh?
It's colder than last week.
Well, the weather is good, that's for sure.
$17.99.
Tallest hall bed.
I guess I meant like real falls.
See this? Oh, my guy's a big water.
It's just an inch.
Yeah, we did. Not really bad at all.
And that's a real fall.
Hit it. I said we should go down. Yeah, let's go. What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't know there was a down. I guess I did. And then I didn't.
Be careful. Actually, there's a lot of water.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Ooh, look at that.
Oh, look up!
Oh, it's up and down just like Brandywine?
Yeah. They have it.
This
oh.
One is very stable.
Okay. Yeah, this is it. So this is the longest falls. Oh, look at the litter there.
The what? There's litter everywhere, yeah.
Too bad.
Look at that wood. That's a lot of wood. Can you stand up here?
Where are you from?